I'm not nervous, what's it?
Good morning. As you can see, the car's packed. I'm ready to go. The accumulation of, was it 10 months, 11 months? It boils down to today. I think I'm more nervous than anything else. I know I'm ready, but are you ever ready? I don't know. I'll see what happens this morning and today. I think today I'm going to go easy. I don't want to blow myself up tomorrow, but we'll see how it goes. Maybe everything changes. It's going to be so much fun.
I can't even. Not gonna happen. One positive side of climbing, there should be some downhills afterwards. Okay, these are the views. Oof, I can't even speak. These are the views. Of Stellenbosch. They are unbelievable. Oh shit! Watch, stop! The bike's on it! You okay? Yeah, I know! Yeah, so. Yeah, go for it! Okay, cool. Yeah. So it starts to get technical. Only when you can. Don't stress. Thank you very much. Sure. Yeah, thanks. Climbs were hectic, single tracks, superb. Now it's time to eat, I think. We're in about an hour and a half in, got our first single track, and now some more climbing. All the way up there. I don't know. riding all these trails blind. This is killer. Total killer. Totally amazing. I just don't want to fall on one of those.
No one can say that we want to go. He's in the shop and physical. Enjoy it for 2 years.
Today, tired has any meaning. Yeah, rickety bridge.
Thank you.
Can't see shit. That's a cruel joke. Conclusion of the race. Done it. Finished. I'm broken. 1,600 meters of climbing in one day. It was technical climbing as well, as opposed to technical descents, but the climbing kind of hurts your legs a lot. I'm very broken. But it was worth it. I really wasn't ready for this. Doesn't matter how much training I've done, it wasn't the right type of training for this race. But tomorrow's another day. I don't know how I'm going to survive, but they said that the route has changed. So hopefully less climbing in the beginning, because this was crazy climbing in the beginning. An hour and a half of just climbing. But it was, single track was well worth it. I thoroughly enjoyed myself. I'm now just going to rest, relax, and recuperate for tomorrow. See you guys tomorrow.